if you look at the IGF and if you follow what has been talked about, probably AI and IoT, and of course follow the big data, actually, kind of technologies that are actually kind of changing our lifestyle and changing the internet we're looking today. So probably those are impacting most in positive way, and in some cases maybe negative way if we cannot handle them properly.